Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first, he hails from Newburgh, North Carolina. He weighs in at 280 pounds. This is Will Huckaby. And his opponent from Greensboro, North Carolina, weighing in at 150 pounds. This is
ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of Path to Glory 2018 for the Firestar Pro Wrestling Championship. Oh, God! Will Huckaby with that devastating kitchen sink. Oh, my God. And we may see a quick one, another quick match. As Marcus Kross, he's in trouble. And you have to remember the pain that he has to be feeling after surviving two competitive matches. One with Chad Skywalker all the way from Atlanta. Yeah, all the way from Atlanta, Georgia. And then Michael Spencer, who is a former Southeastern champion. And Marcus Kross can have a broken nose as blood is in the ring. Oh, man, this is bad. This is bad. And Will Huckaby, who has dominated against Big Bite Martinez. Big Bite, listen, Big Bite has a victory over you, Griff. And, I know you don't like to reminisce on that kind of stuff. Wait a minute. Marcus Kross is coming back. A big punch. And I don't blame him. And that expert kick, and a big shot to Huckaby. Oh God! Oh no! Oh! Oh God! And we could have had a new heavyweight champion in Will Huckaby, and what a heavyweight champion that would have been. Oh, just a big strike. And you know what? Will Huckaby. Wait a minute. Oh, my God. Here comes Marcus Kross. Ah! Latin Fire takes the air. And he's taking a fight to Huckaby. And these two are everywhere. I have to apologize, I can't really see over the great fans here at the Academy. Please watch out. No! Oh my God. And the pain that Marcus Kross has to be in right now. And Marcus Cross is giving the fans what they want. And a lobo strike from Will Huckaby. And this has turned into a fight real quick. Oh my God. No, 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 no. Oh my God, no. And Marcus Cross could possibly be broken in half. Once again, this is for the Firestar Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. Fans need to get out the way. And that is a pure example why Marcus Cross is called the Kick Master. One kick to the chest and the chair explodes. And Will Huckaby could have a broken rib right now with that one kick. Oh my God, hear it. And Mark, something is snapped. And Marcus Cross. And he is not holding back the fight at all. I've never seen Marcus Cross so aggressive. Even through all his matches, street fights with Griff Garrison, who is paying close attention to this match. Ah, but Will Huckaby, he is still the Incredible Huck, and he is fighting back. Oh my gosh, away from us, please. Oh no, this could be, no! Suplex! Right on the floor. And that mat does Marcus Cross no justice. And Will Huckaby is looking for a count out victory. If the referee sounds the number 10, we will have a new heavyweight champion in Will Huckaby. And the people here in Gate City, they are pleading for Marcus Cross to get back in the ring. And he made it before the 10 count. Oh my God. What action here in the Firestar Pro Wrestling Academy as the fans take back to their seat and just a big slap. And it's turned into a slap boxing match. Oh man. And these two used each other to work back up to their feet. Oh my God. Both of these men, not only this match, but the two other matches that both of them had to compete in tonight. These two are winded, they are hurt, but the title is on the line. And a big kick from Marcus Cross, who takes off. No! Whoa! Oh! Will Huckaby was going for the spine buster, but Marcus Cross in mid-air, reversing, countering into a beautiful DDT. And both of these men slowly, again, working to get to an offensive stance. And Will Huckaby is drained. That's one thing I haven't questioned is the stamina of the Incredible Huck. He sings out of it. Oh, but with one strike can send Marcus Cross looping, but he is fighting back, Jesus. Oh my God! Oh my God! Here comes Marcus Kross. Oh no! He blocked the Kamea wave. I never seen anybody block the Kamea wave. Oh my God! No! Belly to belly suplex from the Incredible Hulk. I am losing my voice here. What a contest for the Firestar Heavyweight Championship. You know, I can only wonder what is going on in the head of Griff Garrison, who forcefully had to vacate his side of white God! Spanish fly spiking Will Huckaby on his head. How did Will Huckaby kick out of that? One thing that Marcus Kross wants to avoid is Will Huckaby's torture rack. The last time these two have faced each other, Will Huckaby made Marcus Kross tap out to that very move. And the Kamea wave. Wait a minute. And the damage has probably been done. Oh man, and Marcus. Oh my God! Again, like I said earlier, something has snapped in Marcus Kross. He knows this is his time. Oh! Yeah, kick! We could have a new champion! No! Only a two count. Will Huckaby able to get the right shoulder up? Marcus Kross, he is a risk taker. But I question anyone who decides to go to the top rope in this facility! Double stomp right to the chest of Huckaby. That could be it. Yes! 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 Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion. Gentlemen, oh my God, history's been made. Everyone is on their feet for the new heavyweight champion of Firestar Pro Wrestling, the Kickmaster, Marcus Kross.
Both of us started here at this company. What is it, about a year and a half, 2 years ago? Yeah. Look where we are now, baby. I'm so proud of you, man. Y'all give it up for my man right now. And let me say, Portland, you deserve it.
Kross sold out. I can't believe it. Oh my God. He just sold out. What is this? Marcus Kross has turned his back on Firestar. This is it. He aligned himself.
Oh no, what is this?
What is happening?
I am speechless.
Yeah.
I am speechless.
Oh.
And a yeah kick.
We'd like to thank everyone for coming tonight to Path to Glory. Make sure to join us next month on Friday night, June 8th, for Supremacy. Firestar Pro Wrestling presents Supremacy with special guest Jason Kincaid. Doors open at 6:30 and bell times at 7 p.m. This is the Doc.